The only thing that is wrong with this laptop is the power on function. I've bought a brand new adapter for it, brand new nine cell battery for it, and I've replaced the power jack. But all you gotta do is remove the battery, put it back in, and then it boots up, not an issue. I've updated the BIOS. It says it fixed this problem, didn't fix it.